My number one tip for wearing chainmail or mail is to get used to the weight before you start wearing it in battle.